Well, we want to thank you for giving us your time. We are also going to do our own little. This is a social service effort. Today is 4th of October in Nigeria. And I think it's a Liberation Day. It's a day of Independence Day. So do you see that God has also given you your independence now?
Yes,
so,
and it's my birth month.
It's also your birth month. So you are born in the month of independence. We want to give you a book from Lady Evangelist, no, Bishop Margaret Bola Adeleke. The book is titled Wings to Fly. And the last time we met her, we were able to get it, the Bible. You know? So, we want to just put your name. The fact that this book is about little midgets, from obstacles to miracles, obstacle before your miracles. They are all little biblical midgets. I believe I can fly, that can strengthen your emotional life, especially at a crossroad that you are now at this trajectory, the heart of a mouse, you know. Is some of the inspiring life experiences that are spiced with biblical references. I want to believe that you enjoy the book.
Then thank you very much.
Yeah, I think you like reading books.
Yes, I do.
Yes. Bishop Bola Adeleke is the first female bishop in Africa. And she's 71 years this year. She's the president of Power Pentecostal Church in Okota. I will give you this book to read, to digest, and also make valuable decisions that will aid your life and take you to the next level. I want to believe that God will take you to the highest level and bless you, bless your children, bless your business.
Amen.
And comfort you and make you to be able to redeem everything that have gone wrong in the past.
Amen.